So the owner lives down here, I
yep.
told you that.
Yep.
And then the furnace and all the utilities are separated. It's all three of them. All three of the water heater are 2-3 years old, and
okay.
two of the furnace are 2-3 years old too. So
okay.
that's pretty much new.
Two of the furnaces in the third furnace?
The third furnace is still functioning, it's older, we're not
okay.
sure how old.
Okay.
But you know how it is. You don't
yeah.
you don't fix stuff until it's really coming to
yeah.
end of its life.
And what's the heating source down here?
I believe he's using electric heat because he's by himself and he only
Oh, I see. So just like these little portable
yeah,
radiators.
Yeah, because he stayed by himself, he only turned on when he's here.
Okay.
And
got it.
He's not renting it on or anything, so
yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, it's a good size for what he's using it for.
Yeah.
Because there's no point for him to occupy. I mean, right here is a little low, but when you get in
yeah.
there, it's a little higher.
Right.
But there's no point of him to occupy one of the number upstairs.
Yeah.
When he can just rent it out.
Yeah.
And, you know, because he's hardly home too. He comes and goes. So.
Yeah. Is he like a professional landlord or no? Like, does he have other buildings that he?
No. This is you know his
I
building.
See.
He's on site. He takes care of what's needed. You
yeah.
know. And yeah.
Did
so
he
this,
did he renovate? I mean, did he build this out?
Yeah,
okay.
just for himself.
Just for himself.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I warned him. I said, don't rent it out.
Yeah.
Because it's gonna come back if something
yeah.
happens.
Yeah.
Yeah. So and then you have the garage.
Okay. Just got wood siding.
Yep.
I see, that's that side door.
From the basement,
yeah.
the other door, you can exit here or you go upstairs.
Okay.
So, you know, within.
Right.
Yeah.
Got it. Okay. So, garage and.
There's some extra storage space right here underneath.
Okay.
He probably locked up because
yes.
he's working on.
Oh, I see. He's working on. I see. He's working on his car and it's been painted in there. So. Okay.
And then.
Is he a mechanic?
Yeah. Kinda like
I see.
Do his own stuff.
I see.
And then yeah.
Okay.
And then you can park like 3 cars in front.
Yeah.
And then this is the driveway. So I mean it's great for Dorchester.
Uh-huh.
Considering that most of the time
yeah.
it's off street parking.
Yeah.
There's not much off street parking, it's
yeah.
only on street parking.
Do you know if they're deleted?
Yes.
They
it's,
are.
Is
all three.
You have the certificate too.
Oh great, okay. But these tenants are not Section 8 though, right? Or are they
no,
Section 8?
No,
okay.
they're
no.
not.
Okay. So okay, I'm kind of illegally parked down there. Okay. Okay, thank you. Are all units open or just the first one?
The first is open, but the second third is not open.
Okay.
And then, Matt, how are you gonna...
I don't look anywhere else. I just look ahead of me and that's all I do.
How do I get to see
like,
you?
Oh, like, oh my
seriously.
Gosh, competition. Can't
how
see.
Do I...
Sorry.
I'm
sorry. Hi there.
Yeah.
Hey there. Sorry to bother you. Just gonna look through. Okay. Oh, hi there. Sorry about you. Thank you. So, let's see here. Oops,
oh, sorry. I should turn the light there.
No, that's fine. Did he do the kitchens over recently, or are they?
It was done, I think, the last couple of years.
Okay.
Because at one point his family.
Had lived in here.
Yeah, so you know how it was.
Yeah, sure.
And then.
Is it laundry? Did I miss a laundry somewhere? Is it laundry?
No, no laundry.
Yeah. I mean, if there was a laundry, it would be. If someone wanted to make it accessible, it would be
down
in the basement.
In the basement, right. Yeah.
But a lot of time, you know, landlords do that because.
If
there's laundry that
close
by,
yeah.
And it's easy that way to have on site.
Yeah. And the windows are double pinned replacements, yeah. You know if they're all double pinned windows? I mean, they seem to be.
Yeah, they seem to be, but okay. I'm not sure. He's not sure the exact age of it.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's right. Okay. And you got the sub panel here. On your naps.
Oh, yeah, he's. At one point, he was going to convert to condos.
Okay.
But then it's a lot of money and time, and he rather to sell and just, you know. So at least you have this right here, this already here,
right.
The electrical panel.
Right.
Okay. And then this will be built in that closet space, because you have a closet right there, awesome. The building right here.
Yeah.
That I was saying that if, if I was to convert it, I would probably take these two closet, either make it into a half bath or full bath.
Okay.
Because you got the... You know, the bath, the sink, the kitchen, the plumbing, everything on the other
side. I see.
So it shouldn't be too hard.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. All right.
You see the bedroom back in too?
Yes, I saw that as well.
One, two, three, four.
Let's see that room. I think I saw. I'm not sure if I saw that room. I don't know. Is it?
Saw the one in the back already?
Too? Yep, I saw that one in the back. Yep. It was a huge.
I know, it's like 4,770 square feet, and I'm not including, I didn't include anything down in the basement.
Right, so 4,000 between
770. Each. If we include the basement, it would be over 5,000, but I'd rather just leave that.
Yeah.
And we'll go upstairs.
Okay.
Just knock on the door.
Okay, I will. Thank you.
Can you see the third floor, or is it?
Oh, I'm not sure. Linda? The third floor is locked.
The third one?
So kind of a similar layout. This one has wood paneling. Hello? Oh, hi there.
Yeah, hi.
Sorry. Is it okay to come through? Sorry.
Yeah.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah. Some of the rooms are locked.
Oh, okay. So you're like a kid, you're all like individually like renting rooms.
Yeah,
okay. Okay, oh, thank you. You'll have like wood paneling. Thank you, sorry to bother you, I'm sorry. This is from my laminate. Hello. Hello. Same layout. Did you say the conditions are similar to unit 2 or unit 1?
Unit
Well, unit two, right?
I think it's more.
Unit two.
It's better than, it's a little better than unit two, but not as good as, yeah. I mean, the kitchen.
Yeah, the kitchen's older in unit two.
Because the kitchen in unit one was redone and everything.
I see. So it's probably, okay. It's all right. It seems like the unit two probably has individual renters in each of the bedrooms or something, maybe?
Anyway, we can't get into the third floor. He's
gonna
come with the keys.
Okay. So unit two looks like they're like individual renters per bedroom.
No,
or something,
I think it's family.
Oh. Okay.
And then they just kind of like
have it on.
Yeah, but it's only one person.
Lease. Okay.
Yeah. Well, it's tenant will, but two of them is his family.
I see. They're all tenant will.
Yeah, all tenant will.
Excellent.
Yeah. They're all like not vouchers or anything. Just
okay. Like, remind me of the rent again.
His family. Yeah. So he's renting $1,500 to his family.
Okay.
$2,000.
So $2,000 for the first floor.
Yes.
$1,500 for these two and three.
Yeah.
Okay. What would you think they would rent for in these current conditions?
You can get definitely at least $2,000.
Okay.
And then $2,500 is not out of the question either.
Probably for the nicer unit.
Yes.
The first floor.
Yes. Okay. It's the area because it's close to everything.
Yeah.
And you see the one across the street, right? The if you go onto MLS, you see it. I'll show you. He's
okay.
He's coming.
Okay, that's all right.
But it was when you look online, it was I believe it was a
okay.
And then they converted to two condos.
Okay.
And
just
you can see.
Okay.
It's only two beds. So it's only two beds.
Okay, that's a gut.
Yeah, so two beds, 1.5 bath, 880 square feet.
Mm-hmm.
There's
okay.
Only two of them.
Yep.
And they got, which is half the size of one of the unit here.
Mm-hmm.
They got close to 400,000 and it was already under agreement before, long before it was even, because that's a smart move.
You mean 400,000 before they tore it down to build these?
Oh no, to sell it. Each condos. They got
close to each condo, I see.
Yeah, because there's only two.
Right.
And it's small.
Yeah.
So they had an under agreement even before they started like
I see. So both of these are already sold.
Well, it's under agreement.
Under agreement.
It's not
haven't closed yet.
But
okay.
Yeah. But it's a smart move because you want to lock in a buy before you finish, and then sometimes they want to pick up some finishing touch themselves, and then.
It looks like this was completely torn down and then rebuilt, right? Because it looks like there's a poured concrete foundation.
Yeah, I'm not sure how much work they did, but they did a lot.
Yeah.
But.
Yeah.
But it's not that big because they usually see that that's taking up a lot of space. That's why it's only 880 square feet each unit.
Right.
And there's only two units.
I see. So that means only one unit has parked, one garage, and the other one probably doesn't have any.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
But that takes up like, a quarter of the first floor.
Yeah. Got it.
On the first floor, there's already like an electrical outlet, panel.
Okay.
Yeah, because at one point, it's going to
convert. Looks like there's a renovation going on next door here.
Yeah, but instead, he brought it back as a lead.
So that's also a three family. That's worth listening to.
Sell them.
Yeah, I got your car.
This is my
okay.
I do commercial models
as well. Maybe, huh? But Jackson Street, wow. Right there.
This is my one.
Okay. Right, bye then.
All right, bye. For you. And,
yeah,
for
you.
Thank
yeah.
you. Commercial, let me know.
Okay.
Building.
Okay. Yeah, they're redoing the porch over there.
Hmm.
Yeah. Okay. It was in bad shape, so they're just...
Yeah.
Yeah. They're just making it.
So they just did the fence too. That's nice.
Yeah.
Nice new fence. Yeah. Okay. So you've had offers.
Yes.
Obviously. How many do you have?
A or couple. You,
a couple.
Is it one way?
Going
yes, it's one way.
One way, right?
Yes.
And then you have some offers now coming in?
There's a couple of people interested and they want to an offer. And I already told you the magic number for him. That's
was that the magic number or was that the...
He doesn't want to go any lower. So
855.
Remember I told you that?
Right.
And I texted you.
Right.
Or emailed you.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, he made it pretty easy and simple. He was like, at first, originally, before I came into the picture,
yeah.
He wanted like 50. Exactly. And then, of course, you know, coming in, I mean, I'm not going to take out my listing unless, you know, I know there's reasonable room that I can
mm-hmm.
sell it.
Yeah.
And, you know, I want to be able to be realistic about it. So he agreed to list at 899. And then, you know, after some showing and some offers and stuff, he
mm-hmm.
said, you know, if you can give me 855, the first 855 that comes in, so.
855, okay.
Yeah, so I was like, hey, I'm not going to, you know, beat around the bushes.
Right.
Whoever
okay.
come with that, then
got it.
Yeah.
Okay. How old's the roof?
We don't know.
We don't know. Is it rubber?
I'm not sure. He's
okay.
not sure either because it's one of those where you live in it and he never had to.
He's never been
there. Was
there.
No water or anything,
yeah.
so you never have any issues. So you know you don't fix it unless there's issues.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, you know, I told him not to guess either. If he knows, he knows. If he doesn't,
right.
he doesn't. So there's no point. And I'm not gonna know unless I get up there with a ladder.
Yeah.
And I don't think I'd be doing that anytime soon.
Yeah. I guess he didn't have a home inspection when he bought it.
he did back then, but that was like. You know.
But the home inspector didn't go up there. To
I'm not sure. I'm not sure what it was, but you know, at this point, he doesn't remember anything.
Okay.
Because you know, it's been so long.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How long has he had the building?
I didn't
look it up.
It's like 90s, like late
90s, okay.
96.
Okay.
Yeah.
Got it. All right. Where's he coming from?
Huh?
Where's he coming from?
What do you mean coming from?
I mean to open up the.
Oh, he's down the street. Oh,
okay.
He just went to a store, but he's coming back.
Oh, he owns a store here?
Yeah.
Got it.
Well, he's just going to a store.
Oh, he went to a store. Oh, okay.
Yeah, and then he's coming back. So that's why he said, just give me 5 minutes.
Got it.
Yeah.
Got it.
So what do you think? Do you think your client is interested?
Yeah, I think so. I think so. I mean, yeah, it's a price issue.
Yeah. It's always a price issue.
Yeah, try to get the numbers to work.
Yeah.
And stuff. And of course, haven't had seen it yet, right? He's got a kind of estimate, kind of you know, worst case or mid case, right?
Yeah,
so,
exactly.
Yeah. Though some of the siding is good, though there's a lot of peeling in places. But you know, the systems look good down
mm-hmm.
the basement.
Yeah,
the foundation looks pretty good.
Yeah, there's no major issue that he knows of.
So
I think that's good bone to it.
Mm-hmm.
And
it looks like he just like. This looks like a new, like he just fortified this.
Yeah.
Right? There's a couple of new things around. He's done.
Well, he lives on the property, so that's another thing. It's easy to manage your tenants that way, too.
Right.
Because or else they just kind of
mm-hmm.
go crazy. What are you? You don't want me asking?
Thai.
And?
Chinese.
And?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
You should look into it. You might be... You know one of those ancestor.
Oh, ancestry. Yeah.
Yeah. You should like do the swap and.
Oh yeah, do I look Norwegian to you?
No, you look like you could be more than just Asian.
Oh.
Like I see
maybe.
More than Asian in you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Like maybe you have some I don't know some other.
Could
you
be.
Know. Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe Portuguese.
Yeah, it could be anything.
I don't know.
Right?
Who knows? Who knows? But you're a Vietnamese, right?
Yes.
Like I can't understand Vietnamese, but I can tell the language when I hear it.
Yeah. Same thing with Chinese too, right?
Yeah. It's okay. I get an idea. I think if it's the same kind of quality as the second floor, it should be fine. So I think it'd be okay. Cool. Thanks, Linda. Appreciate it. Thank you.
So you let me know?
I will.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It was nice meeting you.
As well. See ya. Looks like it's newly sited at least here, big lot here. Some nice quality homes here.